Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time watching, I'm Sheree. Welcome, and if you are returning back, thank you so much. I truly appreciate you. You guys, today I just wanted to pop on really quickly and just share this new fragrance that came out from Louis Vuitton. It just came out this month, June. You're able to pick it up. I was there, I believe, last Friday, which was May 31st, so you could have got it if you were in store there. I believe it launched that day, and it is called, I'm going to try and say this name. I'm going to put it on the screen so that you can see it. It is called Sables Roses. Okay, I was standing with my essay there and I'm like, how do you say it again? She's like, Sables Roses. So that's what we're calling it today. It is a rose fragrance. It smells amazing. All I have here is just a cute little sample box and the samples that she gave me. This fragrance is more of an oud fragrance. It does have a black pepper, saffrons. It's more of that deeper, darker, sensual, gourmand, sexy kind of rose. Somebody was asking me on Instagram live or Instagram story, like, how does it smell? And I'm like, it smells sexy. Hello, it does smell sexy. I'm gonna spray it on my handy dandy card here. Oh God, it's good. It's the oud. It's the oud that just makes it, you know, sexy. It's deeper. So if you've ever smelled Rose Devant from Louis Vuitton, their collection, it smells like that, but think on a whole deeper, darker, more sensual, sexier note, if I were to describe it. Yes, it could be worn in the evening. Yes, it could be worn in the day. I do believe it's a little bit much for the day. You probably wouldn't want to wear this to the office. No, you would. I mean, you could. Oh my God, it's good though. You guys, this is a good one. I'll put a picture of the bottle on the screen so that you'll see what it looks like. You can have it engraved. It's a perfect gift for Father's Day. If it were me, I would say the fragrance could be unisex. I think a man could wear it and completely rock it and make it sexy and strong and just make it masculine. And I think that a woman can wear it. I think she can make it sexy and strong and very feminine and very bad beast girl mode. You know what I mean? Oh, it's good. This is one on the radar. Check it out, ladies. Check it out, gentlemen. It is one to try. It's really good. The longevity on it is good. I sprayed it on. She sprayed it on me at the event, and I wore it the whole night that I was there, and then even well until when I got home the next morning. I got up, I tested my arm and smelled it, and it was still there, so it was good. And then I've just been playing with the little samples that they gave me just to see how they wear on me, and it's really good. It's definitely a more of a, you're definitely going to get a compliment with this. This is definitely going to be a head turn. This is definitely going to be an attention grabber. This is something that you will ask somebody, excuse me, what are you wearing? You know, it's one of those. This is something that you can spray on before you leave the house, heading on date night or heading wherever you're going. I don't know why my whole world is just about a date night, but you can spray it on before wherever you're going. And this is definitely something somebody will walk in and go, oh my God, what are you wearing? What did you put on? You know what I mean? It's an attention grabber. I think it's a conversation starter. I think that it just oozes sex appeal, class. It's just sexy. I see more sexy than class. I see more, you know, date night than I do see office, but I definitely see just a dark sensuality there. I just see depth there. So it's, if it was a drink, it'd be a cognac. I don't even know what a cognac is, you guys. I just know that it's dark and I hear the people talk about it on TV. It would be a very red wine. It would be very, you know, just in a class on its own, but it's really, really good. So if you like oud, if you like black pepper, saffron, Bulgarian rose, all that is in this fragrance, and it makes for a very sensual fragrance to me. So like I said, if you want something to compare it to and you're into the Louis Vuitton fragrances, definitely think Rose Devant, but think about it on a deeper, heavier, intense, but not overpowering type of note. You know what I mean? So just add a little bit of daytime with the rose pink divans, and then in this one add a little bit of night. Now what's cool about this bottle is that inside of the bottle the actual color of the fragrance is like a rose gold. So it's a really pink rose gold. The bottle is all gold. The writing is gold on there. I believe that you can have it engraved if you want to have that engraved. You can have it shipped complimentary before Father's Day if that's something on your radar, something you're trying to do. So I wanted to get this out really quickly. I just picked up the sample. She told me all about it and I wanted to share it with you guys. If you follow me on Instagram, which I hope you are, then you already know, because I asked if you wanted me to do a review on it and a lot of you said yes. So I wanted wanted to hurry up and get this out just so you had a little bit of, you know, something to go off of. I really like it. I think it's a winner. I think it's really good. I love their collection at Louis Vuitton. I just think it's hands down really nice. This also comes in travel sizes. This one is going to retail for $330. I will put pricing and everything like that all in the description box below in case you're interested. I'll make it easy and convenient for you to go there and just check it out. You guys, I appreciate you stopping by. Like I said, if this was your first time to the channel, I am Sheree. I put out new videos every Sunday and Wednesday. Wednesday are always dedicated to fragrance because I have such a love for fragrance. And then on Sunday, I put out anything from fashion, beauty, luxury, lifestyle. That's the channel. That's what it's about. So if you like any of those things or all of those things, I'd love for you to hit the subscribe button. If you want to ensure you never miss a video, go ahead and hit the bell. It'll notify you every single time a video is placed on this channel. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. And until next time, you know the drill. Be blessed, stay fit, and definitely stay fabulous. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.